is Anju from Tiju's Academy. So today we're going to discuss some of the complex medical conditions in OET reading. First one is somnolence. Somnolence simply refers to being drowsy or being unusually feeling sleepy. This can happen due to medications, infections, or some kind of brain-related issues. Second one is hypotonia. This means decreased muscle tone. It can happen due to the conditions affecting brain, nerves, or muscles. Next one is hematoma. Hematoma is actually a collection of blood outside the blood vessel. It can happen due to an injury or a big bruise, but the blood will be pooled under the skin or tissue. Next one is encephalomalacia. It means softening of the brain tissue. It can happen due to the lack of blood flow or brain injury. Next one is schizophyllum. This is a kind of fungus that causes infections to the people with weak immune system. Hope this helps. Follow Tiju's Academy for more videos. Urappana Vijayam.